Hello students, welcome. Today we are studying Agriculture Biology class 12th chapter 30, which is study of animal parasites and importance, economics importance of its. Okay, so we have studied in this chapter four animal parasites. First is flea, second leech, third is liver fluke, and fourth is ascaris. Okay, so first of all we study first parasites, fleas. Fleas, the parasites, ectoparasites of animals and human beings, which are classified into arthropoda phyla. Fleas is the animal of arthropoda phylum. Their classification is phylum arthropoda, class insecta, order siphonoptera, genus gyrophsella, and species is Cheops. Okay, this is the classification of fleas. Now we are seeing the general characters or morphology of fleas. Okay, now the fleas, their scientific name is Gynoxella cheops, or another name is Fluax irritans. That is the scientific name of fleas. External morphology of fleas. Fleas is a small wingsless ectoparasites of birds and mammals. We can see this is the fleas, the structure of fleas. This is the ectoparasites of mammals and birds. It has brown colored their body, and body is divided into three parts: head, thorax, and abdomens. Head and thorax are small, but abdomen is very large. Their head will be compound eyes and mouth parts. The head bears compound eye and mouth parts. The mouth parts of fleas is pickering and sucking types. With the help of pickering and sucking types mouth parts, they suck blood from the host. It is an external parasite, and its body is covered by hard touch plates, that is called sclerites. This is the sclerites, and on the sclerites many pores are present. That pores are called spiracles, which is help in respiration process. Those respiration is done by spiracles. Its body, now its thorax part is covered by pronotal comb. There is pronotal comb, and abdomen is very large. It have six legs. And the legs are very long. And hind legs are adapted for jumping. Or it can jump with the hind legs up to 50 times of their body size. Their body size is approximate 3 to 5 mm, and it can jump 50 times to the its body size with the help of jumping legs. Okay, and it jump by the jumping legs in height 18 cm and in length 33 cm. Okay, it has complete metamorphosis, means it has four stages of metamorphosis: egg, pupa, egg, larva, pupa, and adult. all these phases are found in the life cycle of fleas. Okay, and its legs is divided into five parts: coxa, trochanter, femur, tibia, and tarsus. The very long legs are found in it. And male and female fleas cannot reproduce in the absence of blood fluid, food blood. In the absence of food, means blood is the food of fleas, because they suck food only blood. They are survive only blood because they are sanguivorous animals. They only eat blood. In the absence of food, blood, they cannot reproduce. Okay, so this is the all about the structure of external morphology of fleas. Now we can talking about the economic importance of fleas. What is economic importance of fleas? Now the economic importance of fleas. First point, it feed on warm-blooded vertebrates such as cows, buffaloes, rat, sheep, squirrel, goat, horse, etc., cat, dog, etc., by the biting and sucking type of mouth parts. By the pickering and sucking types of mouth parts, it feed on the blood of warm-blooded animals. Okay, and due to the its bite is like a mosquito. It bite like a mosquito. And after the biting of this itching and swelling is occur. After biting of it, itching and swelling is occur, and on the latter it become rough or peppery. Okay, in some weeks it become rough and peppery. And repeated bite of fleas result in the falling of hairs and anemia is found. Okay, it is very harmful animals for insect for animals because due to this dangerous diseases are caused like a plague. Okay, and in the domesticated animals like cattle, cows, buffaloes, goats, sheep, when it is infected in domesticated animals, then a larger amount of economically a loss is found. A large economic loss are found when it bite or it attack on the domesticated animals. So it is very harmful. It also act as a vector of various disease caused by virus, bacteria, and in the human being, to the human beings and animals. Like plague, when it bite on the plague causing rats, then it become the epidemic disease. Plague is caused by fleas, spreading by fleas. Okay, so this is very very harmful insect that is dangerous for the animals and birds and mammals, humans. Okay, so this is all about the economic importance of the flea. Okay.